The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Red Army. From Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 222 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, D'Angelo.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. You can't allow Drew McIntyre to rip him from his comfort zone. He can't do that.
Now, this superstar has got to remember who he is and what brought him to the dance.
Well, here comes the Scottish Warrior.
Carrying his trusted blade, Angela, McIntyre summons the support of the WWE Universe into battle.
His opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre has summoned the WWE Universe to aid him in battle along his passionate journey to fulfill his destiny atop WWE.
Drew McIntyre has a fire that's been ignited in him that we have never seen before. The Scottish Warrior ready to reign supreme.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
That's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Oh, geez, nasty kick to the face. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's brought a stop sign, and you have to think he can do some serious damage here.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Reversal, what a counter.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the wind. Guillotine applied.
Drew Matthews is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
And out of the ring he goes.
The attack just a smidge quicker.
On the Falcon Arrow.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match. McIntyre counters with power.
Short clothesline.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped.
This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter cinched in.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
Gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that. Scoop slam. Wait, nope. Wow. Outrageous strength on display.
And a bad landing.
Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Taking this to the floor.
The dive!
Boom!
McIntyre gets away from that.
Quick thinking pays off.
Off the barricade.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter!
Gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that. Big impact off the neck breaker.
That's gotta be it. The shoulder up and one.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Double axe handle smash. This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
He steers clear of contact.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
Right to the spine. Rolling into a monkey flip.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Down they go. And again,
we are seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Face first.
Going for it. Perhaps we're going to see it. Scorpion death one.
That submission forces the tap out.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, D'Angelo.
Got to hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
You have to imagine Drew McIntyre isn't pleased with this performance here tonight.